I'm very happy because I see you right now.
Hey!
Hi, welcome to Talk to Us. You're on with Avi and Nargis.
Where are you calling us from?
Well, I'm from Iraq in Baghdad.
Oh, that's great.
What do you do in Iraq?
Well, I'm working before the military and army.
Oh, for the military and army.
But not before, not now.
Oh, before. Are you doing anything right now?
Well, no, I'm just training right now because I'm play a boxer sometime. I'm going to club. That's it.
That's it.
You like boxing, so you're a fighter.
Yeah. Well, I need to talk about myself. Actually, I'm just teach myself this language, English. I'm just love this language so much.
Well, you're doing a great job. You're doing a really good job.
I'm just thank you very much. I'm just teach myself. Like sometimes listen to movie, listen to music, and at the same time I'm joined to Iraq Army. Before I know with the Iraq Army, American people, you know that before. I love American Army so much.
So you said that you're interested in boxing, and what is it about boxing that appeals to you? Why do you like boxing?
Well, actually, I just love American style. Well, I told the sir I'm here in Iraq. There is no future in boxer, like sport. Nothing take care of you, like nothing. No one care about you if you play boxer. If you do anything, no one care about that. This is the truth. But I'm just joined the army for 2 years ago. I just think with myself. I say, oh, I need closer to American people. What I do. I'm just go join the army before 2 years ago, and then start talk with American people. And I love that. I love American people. I have many friends in the American army. Yeah, this is true. And at the same time, I love girl. She's in the American right now.
Oh! Well, that's good to hear.
How do you stay in contact?
Yeah, how do you stay in contact with her?
Well, my family, they know her family, the woman. And then I talk to her every time on Skype, on Facebook. I love her so much.
Oh.
How did you meet? Is she Iraqi? Or?
Well, she's Palestine, but she's born in the U.S., in California.
Oh, got it.
How did you guys meet, if I might ask? You don't have to tell us, but how did you meet?
Yes, sir. So I told sir my father, he know her father for a long time. They just talk together and they say, oh, my son, his name Mustafa. And her father said, oh, I have a woman, she's named Hanan. Her name Hanan. And then we start talking together, and then we love each other.
And
yeah,
the love started between you guys.
Wow.
Excuse me, sir?
I was like, and then the love started between you two from talking and seeing each other.
Yeah, that's right. We just talk together every time. If if I'm not talking to her one day, I get crazy.
But are you guys talking about getting married, or what do you think?
Yeah, that's right. We need wedding. We're just waiting, and my girl, she's sent an embassy, American embassy. She sent the paperwork.
Oh, that's great. Well, hopefully the whole process finishes fast, and you're able to come here and visit her and be together with her.
That's right. I will do with that. She's sent paperwork for a long time. And the embassy, they tell her, just waiting 4 months, no more. After 4 months, I think they do with me meeting and here in Baghdad, in embassy from Baghdad. And I wish everything would be okay. And then I go to her. I go marry her.
Well, good luck.
Well, good luck to you, Mustafa.
Good luck.
You have to call us back and give us
an
update.
When you come to the U.S., give us a call.
Give us an update.
Sure. I will do that, guys.
Okay, good luck.
So much, guys.
Thanks, bye.